Another fact about this beetle species as well, they can be found in your garden as well. But don't kill them, don't hurt them, don't shoo them away or anything, you know. Just leave them enjoy the leaves, the grass that they munch on, because they need their source of nutrients anyway. Okay.